Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Very well. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
Thank you. One of us thou art not. If thou hast stepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must return it whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Thank you.